wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. It is a venue this which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. The information we've been given is that they're going to go with a 3-5-2.
Well, I can tell you, Peter, that I actually always like playing in this formation because as a wing back, you get more freedom to go forward. As an orthodox fullback, you had to be more selective in the runs you made. The back three should be able to deal with certainly one opposition striker and possibly two. And that's why I liked it, because I didn't have to get back that much.
And that gets things running. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Forward it goes. Tries to get it forward quickly, cuts it out. Played it early. And the volley. And a second time. No, poor contact, nothing on the shot.
Okay, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
And he's there to cut it out. He's made sure that that won't get through. So it is still 0-0. Early ball. Hoists it forward. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. And it's played forward. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Question, that's a foul. Gets it upfield. Forward it goes. And it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Goes direct to the front line. Chance to break. Going through. Defending of the desperate variety. Crossed in. Cross deflected behind for a corner. And it's been taken short. Played into the middle. Cleared away. Now the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Tries to get it clear. It's on a... Has a hit! It's in! A goal and a really telling moment. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
And helps available out wide. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. And that is going to be the final action of the first half. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. Decent game up to now.
It's a dressing room that needs rousing at half time because, in truth, they've not really been at it so far. If the pep talk works, we may see a very different side second half. We need to.
But we're already into the second period.
Well, I'm sure the manager's talked the talk, and now it's time for these players to walk the walk and deliver a rousing response to a rousing team talk.
And the finish! It's off target and by quite a way. Tries to get it forward quickly. With a delicate ball. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Look, he's offering an apology to his teammate, who's clearly miffed at not being picked out despite making what looked like the right run.
He's gone for it! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
Gets the chance to cross. Breaks on here. Plays it out to the flank. He's gone for it! Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind her are being made like that.
What are you thinking?
Well, they may be down, but they're far from out. In terms of chances, they're right up there with these opponents.
Passes into the box. I think that's offside. Yes, it is. Now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change. Keeper's got good distance on that. Right through the middle. Shot a goal! either side really getting hold of the ball. Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Out to the left it goes. It's a loose ball. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Decent looking chance! Oh, and that should have been two.
He got too ahead of himself there, thinking how he could have made things safe.
Checks on the touchline, a change about to occur. Could be a... That's a pop! Back
and it's another really good show of character. I love the spirit and togetherness they must have. Never know when they're beaten.
Well, that always looked the likely outcome.
Yeah, and teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, that goal just serves to give them the momentum and psychological edge now at this stage, but for me, they've got to chase a winner.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul. That's been lever clear.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Last-ditch defending, but that'll do.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Receives it in a good position. What a... Going for goal! Oh, yes! It's there! Late in the day, this could well be it!
Now looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Having turned the game on its head, now can they hold out?
Well, the last moments now, Peter, are going to be very frantic. There's still time for a twist or two yet.
Hoists it forward. Done very well to intervene. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. What a match, what a comeback. That is how to respond to adversity. Truly deserving winners. So a dramatic game decided in its very last moments.
Well, I just think that determination and persistence has paid off handsomely to squeeze the win out of a draw. Sometimes it comes down to grit and desire and the stubbornness to keep plugging away. And this has been great staying power.
And all that remains for me is to thank Jim Beglin. That's it from us tonight. A very good evening to one and all.